body work continues on, we're on to the rear ambulance doors. We've done the fabrication of the bottom and just cleaned those up real nice. They're in the epoxy primer, and you can see that we have this door going as well. The other side has been body worked as well. We'll just give that a quick flip so we can show you what that looks like. Nice work though. As we do our body work, we just keep on populating the spray booth, loading things in the spray booth so we can get some primer done.